Do you use talc at home? Many people use talc on babies or to disguise oily hair, remove grease stains from clothes, and many other things. Did you know that? Making your own cosmetics is one of the premises of those who wish to live a more sustainable life. Besides being ecologically correct, making cosmetics at home helps save a lot of money. But did you know that you can make talc at home? If you like this idea, let's see three DIY recipes of talc using natural ingredients that will leave your skin perfumed and fresh. Fragrant homemade talc with spices. This recipe is great to perfume your body and clothes. Write down the ingredients. 1 1/2 cup of cornstarch or arrowroot flour. 3 tablespoons baking soda, full. 4 tablespoons cosmetic clay powder, leveled. 1 tablespoon cinnamon powder, full. 10 drops cinnamon essential oil, 10 drops vanilla essential oil. How to do it? In a big bowl, mix all dry ingredients, cornstarch or arrowroot flour, baking soda, clay, and cinnamon. Mix well. Lastly, add the essential oils little by little, stirring with a spoon or spatula. Store in an adequate container and use whenever you want. Enjoying the video? Then give it a like and share it with your friends to help the channel. Homemade talc to get rid of foot odor. This is an efficient, easy-to-make medicine to control foot odor. Besides absorbing sweat, this talc keeps the feet fresh and dry. Write down the ingredients. 4 tablespoons rice flour, 1.75 ounces. 5 tablespoons cornstarch, 2.2 ounces. 4 tablespoons arrowroot powder. Maranta arundinacea, 1.75 ounces. 6 drops of your favorite essential oil, lavender, cypress, patchouli. 1 tablespoon baking soda, 0.3 ounces, optional. 1/2 teaspoon of alum powder, 0.25 ounces. How to do it? Combine the cornstarch and rice flour in a plastic bowl. Then add the baking soda, if you are using it, arrowroot powder, and alum. Mix well. Then add the essential oil and keep stirring to give the mixture an aroma. Cover and let the container sit for a whole day, so all ingredients are impregnated by the essential oil aroma. After a few hours or on the following day, use a sieve to break any clumps. Store the talc in an adequate container and keep it in a cool place. Apply the talc inside your shoes and let it act the whole night. You can also use a small amount of talc on your feet before wearing your socks and shoes. Use it daily to avoid bad smells. Chamomile talc for babies. This homemade chamomile talc is very subtle and perfect for taking care of babies' delicate skin. It is so light that it can be used even in newborns. Write down the ingredients. 3 tablespoons cornstarch, 5 drops alcohol-free propolis extract or tincture, 2 drops chamomile essential oil. How to do it? Sift the cornstarch in a bowl and set it aside. Mix the tincture extract with the essential oil inside a small spray bottle. Spray the mixture over the cornstarch. Be careful not to make any clumps. Wait for it to dry. Once the cornstarch is totally dry, store the talc in a glass container with a lid or an empty talc bottle. Its shelf life is 6 months, but you need to keep this talc in a well-closed container and put it in a dry, cool place. Before using the talc on your kids, test it. Apply a small amount on the skin and watch out for any allergic reactions. If there aren't any reactions, use the talc. Another thing, this talc can be used by adults too. Important, do not replace any ingredients since they can irritate children's skin. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.